Last week, our girls' cross-country team qualified for the first time ever for the state cross-country meet. Last week, on Thursday, the school hosted a pep rally in honor of the girls. On Saturday, 7 of our girls competed in the race. The girls placed 16th at state, and each girl beat their own PR.